And I'll tell you something, if I was told to sacrifice them to prove my devotion to God, if I was told to do what all monotheists are told to do, and admire the man who said, yes, I'll gut my kid to show my love of God, I'd say no, fuck you.
Early in the morning, hopping to the BNZ, I got 44 ways of getting paid, sitting in my lap as I roll up the Compton blocks.
God speaks to some illiterate merchant warlord in Arabia, and he's able to write this down perfectly, and it contains the answers to all human. Don't waste my time. It's bullshit.
One, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door.
Number seven, don't imagine that you can escape judgment if you rob people with a false prospectus rather than with a knife. Number eight, turn off that fucking cell phone.
The motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
You know I'm
hopping
with the D-R-E.
Yeah. You know who's back
up. That's not facetious.
That's not facetious. Your audience, which will clap apparently anything, is frivolous.
I'm just saying.
NWA back in this motherfucker, yo. Taking out all you commercialized ass niggas. And we on this laid back track, and we doing this one kind of smooth. So what you gonna do?
My own opinion is enough for me, and I claim the right to have it defended against any consensus, any majority, anywhere, any place, any time. And anyone who disagrees with this can pick a number, get online, and kiss my ass.
The motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
You know I'm hopping with the D-R-E.
Yeah. You know who's back up in this motherfucker. So blaze the weed up then. Blaze that shit up, nigga. Yeah, stop, Snoop.
Top dog, light him off, nigga, burn his shit up. DPGC, my nigga, turn that shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Thug niggas, drug dealers, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for sure. Slip my hoe with 44 when she got...